Chris Paul has been excellent in going on the pick and rolls at the top. And then also, this is the guy that has to get going. Riddick in game, and then naturally the guy playing the screener was not up on him.
Off to
2-on-1. Got a score here.
Got Ingles, and Joe Ingles finally on the scoreboard, Hubie.
He scored 20 points, but your bench people have scored 21. That's great chemistry and good movement with the second unit.
Joe Ingles with the corner three yesterday.
Ingles on him, the size factor, and then they switch. And the guys who switch out on him take away the shot.
Ooh, Wall tried to get away with drawing a foul, didn't, and Diaw flushes it home.
Place that ended up in a layup at the other end.
Riddick finally great got open, but Ingles closed quickly for the partial.
It looked like it, didn't it?
It really did.
Ingles. Six on the shot clock. Ingles taking out his do-it-yourself kit, and it works.
That was pretty good. That rebound.
Joe Johnson matched up against Jamal Crawford. Going to walk him down.
Now they'll waste a little bit of time here until you brought the double team. Then they'll pass out.
Ingles, one of the deadliest shooters from outside in the league, drills the three. Chris Paul losing the ball, tied up. Jump ball. And Joe Ingles there as the antagonist, playing great defense.
Now just keep an eye on it here right now. They switch off. As they switch off, unfortunately, Chris was trying to come back with that dribble on a crossover.